so weird. Like,
I've seen on TikTok and Pinterest that people are dunking their face into ice water. I used to do this like a few months ago, but I never like had the time for it, so we're gonna try it now. Here is our bucket of ice. I'm a little scared because if you don't know, I suck at holding my breath, so I don't know how long I'm supposed to do this for. But the benefits for this are decreased puffiness, especially around the eyes. Like when you wake up in the morning, your face is normally puffy because you just like got out of like an 8-hour sleep. So this will decrease puffiness, reduce acne, scarring, helps you wake up better. So I think I'm gonna do this for like 20 seconds. It says it's from 20 to 30, but I like can't even hold my breath for like 10 seconds. So I'm just gonna try. Alexa, set a timer for 25 seconds. Guys, I don't think I can do this. Oh my gosh. Alexa, stop. As you can tell, I cannot hold my breath for the life of me. So guys, I look a little rough today. I have not been on top of my skincare lately. I haven't been wearing makeup that much, and honestly my skin's gotten better. I self-tan like 2 to 3 times a week too, so that could be a reason. I actually did not enjoy that ice water, but it actually did help me wake up, so I recommend if you're trying to wake up in the morning. I just realized I did not do like an intro to this vlog. So let's start now. Hey guys, it's Soph. Welcome back to my channel. So this week I am going to be pretty much saving a half-wasted day. 11 o'clock in the morning. Basically, I'm just saving a half-wasted day because lately I have been absolutely terrible at waking up and getting stuff done. Like yesterday, I woke up at 2:40. And I went outside to hang out with my neighbors. Then I came back inside and I just watched TV all night. So that's like literally what yesterday was. So today I'm actually gonna try to get stuff done. Also, one of my goals is to do my laundry Saturday night and like have it like in the dryer running Saturday night so that Sunday it's like ready to be folded, because I know that I completely forget laundry all the freaking time. I'm actually gonna do a little bit of makeup, not gonna lie. I always forget to do my laundry just because like, it's time, do you know? Like if it sits in the washer for too long, you're gonna have to wash it again because it's like moldy. Don't mind my hair. It's marinating. It's been marinating for like 12 hours now. But I'm going to wash it as soon as I finish my walk. I'm going to go on a walk with my dog. I like to do that on, I'm so shaky still. I like to do that on Sundays just to like get some fresh air. I like to do it like every day, but like I really don't like do it every day. Thursdays eventually I'll be working because yes, I finally got a job, guys. I'm so proud of myself. I now work at Panera. I know it's kind of like, I don't know how to put this. Like, it's not like a usual place people would say they work at, if that makes sense. Like, but yeah, this vlog, I'm just gonna kind of like, I wish I put this on. But yeah, basically this vlog, I am going to try to save a half-wasted day. I've had a lot of wasted days over the past, let's say like, just go with like the school year, I guess. Yeah, like this school year has not been it so far. Okay, so I wanted to show you guys this website I've been using for my planning. I meant to do this in the beginning of the video, but then I completely forgot. Basically, I use this app called Notion. Basically, it's like the notes app, but it's in a cuter setting. I customized it to how I wanted it to, and I'm just gonna pretty much like read to you guys like what my goals are for today. I like doing this on Sundays just because it's like a lot easier to do. Instead of like writing it out, because if like I write it out, I like forget. Like, here's like my regular planner, and like I like keep forgetting to do it. I'm just gonna read to you guys what my to-do list is for today. Hair care routine. I'm currently in that right now. I have a hair mask and I'm going to wash my hair pretty soon, and I'll show you guys like my whole like hair care like ritual. Go for a walk. I can check that off. I just went for a walk with my dog. Clean room. I have not cleaned my room in a hot minute. Like, this is my room. I have flower petals all over the ground. And yeah, I don't know. Some people might think it's good, but I think it's a little bit ratchet. Laundry and sheets. My laundry's done. My sheets are currently in the dryer, so we're still on that. Finish assignments. I finished that surprisingly on Thursday. If you guys don't know, I'm taking 3 cyber courses. I'm taking Intro to Psych, Marketing, and Spanish 1. So that is normally what I do during my study hall. I have a study hall every day, second period, and every other day, fourth period. But I don't use my fourth period study hall at all. Organized backpack. I like to do this every week, just to like clean it out, because a lot of junk just like appears in it, like hall passes, nurse passes, guidance passes, random papers that I don't need, tests, and just like it's a little dirty. I like to wash it normally like once every like 2 months, just because it kind of gets dirty. So I'm probably gonna do that next week. Set out weekly outfits. This helps me like not waste time in the morning looking for an outfit. I have like one of those like shoe dividers, and I put my outfits in it. It's from like, I don't know if you could probably still get them, but not the exact one I have. Paint nails. My nails are looking really ratchet. My homecoming nails fell off after a week, so yeah. Everything shower, which is like shaving, hair, exfoliate, you name it. Plan for the week. I think I'm gonna plan for the week on my Notion app, but I don't really know what to do for that. I might do it in my book. I don't know, whatever I'm feeling. 2 to 3 Stanleys. That probably makes no sense to you guys, but this is my Stanley. I like to drink 2 to 3 of these a day. This is the 40 ounce, I believe. I promised myself I would never get a Stanley, and guess what? I got one. I'm almost done one, so I just need 1 or 2 more. My goal is 2. Well, my goal is 3, but I try to get at least 2 in a day. It really helps like clear my skin and just make me feel better as a person. The last thing is spiritual reset. That is something I've been doing for the past like almost 3 years, I think. It's where I just do a big cleanse of my room, myself, my mind, my body, just like everything. Sheets are washed, even the comforter, everything's cleaned. These I'm gonna put on when I go to bed, so I'm just gonna leave that here for now. I'm going to see what else is on my to-do list. Some things I did not vlog was I vacuumed my room, because there was, if you saw in the beginning of the vlog, there was flower petals literally everywhere. So I cleaned my room, we can check that off. I did my laundry and my sheets. I also folded my laundry and I didn't set out weekly outfits. I'm gonna do that in a few minutes though. I did kind of organize my backpack. I don't know, I think it's fine. It is 2:44 p.m. This is the time I woke up yesterday. Like, first waking up. Shockingly, I don't have any missing assignments. Actually, I have one, but I'm not gonna do it. So this is it. Don't even ask. I don't know how to fill this out. I'm gonna do some compare and contrasting. This should take like 5-10 minutes. I'm going to set out my weekly outfits, paint my nails, shower, and then probably just chill, honestly. I didn't really work out today, so I don't really want to, I mean, I went for a walk, but I don't really want to work out. Hey guys, so before I shower, I just wanted to show you guys, like, some of the products that I use, and some of this is, like, new stuff. So I saw my sister have one of these, so I decided to get one myself, and it's the Tree Hut Sugar Scrub. It smells so good. I've, like, never owned one of these, and I kind of did copy my sister and get the same one, but that's fine. Alright, this is the shampoo I use. I got this from Marshall's. It is the Chi Keratin Reconstructing Shampoo. This bottle was $17, and this will last me forever. This is what we use at my cosmetology school, and it works really good, so I really like it. And then, this is the conditioner I like to use. It is the Tea Tree Conditioning Treatment. I also got this from Marshall's. It's just some random one I found. It's by Opro. This was $8. This is good. I mean, it smells pretty good. I don't know. I like mint, so if you don't like mint, don't get anything tea tree related.